Us. Welcome everybody. I want to talk about a concept that we use a lot in our karate training called kime. And the best way to explain kime, or to translate it, means focus and finish. Focusing of your technique and also making sure that the technique properly finishes. Because of this pandemic, we as karateka haven't done a lot of kumite, in other words, sparring with a partner, because of contact. But that doesn't mean to say that you cannot practice your kime. And the best way to practice your kime is if you don't have something to punch, like a punching bag or a makiwara, is to practice your kion and your kata, but to the extent that you finish and focus your techniques by making sure it's got that snap and that kime, as we say, at the end of the technique. This you can then obviously transfer back into your kumite when it's time for you to do real sparring again with a partner. Remember, the founding father of karate do, or modern karate as we know it today, Gijin Funakoshi Sensei, he said in one of his 20 precepts that genuine karate is like boiling water. If you do not keep on boiling it, it will become cold. In other words, you have to maintain that level of kime by practicing, so that when you go back into the dojo and you're making the contact, that you can then obviously translate that into your kumite. I hope that it will assist you. Practice your kime on your punching bag or makiwara. Uss!